All right, Earth signs, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. This is your reading for the week. Okay, in the past, we're looking at the Four of Wands. In the present, we're looking at the Page of Wands. And in the future, we have this interesting card, the High Priestess. High Priestess. So she is a mysterious card. All right, so in the past, this Four of Wands represents established strength. It represents the work that you've been doing on your passion, on your life, on your career. It's creative ideas that are manifested in your life and so forth. The archetypal world really is what the wands represent. So that is in connection to ideas. That's in connection with ideas, excuse me. Also with your career. So there's been an establishment of strength, some progress, some movement forward, but I see something new coming. So this Page of Wands represents, I think, a new area of focus in your life. I think you're getting more in touch with your true will. You're focusing down more on that one thing that really makes your heart happy, your true purpose in life. In other words, in magic, that's called the true will, the true will. So keep focusing on that and allow that to unfold. Be patient, excuse me, be patient, because you're building a foundation for this new focus. And you're building off of this established strength from the past and the work that you've been doing. This priestess represents something hidden. It represents something that is going to be revealed, a hidden mystery. It's going to be in the area of this true will and terms of your passion, in terms of this passion project, this new business, this new thing you're doing in your life that's starting now, that I said you're putting that foundation under. Something's going to be revealed that's really going to help you move that forward. It's going to propel you forward. So something that was hidden to you before is going to be revealed. So watch for that. Watch for that. All right, Earth signs, great things coming for you. I will speak to you next week.